Let's get classic up in here. Let's tap into it. Subscribe squad, before we go ahead and tap into some more Bob Segura, I need you to do me a favor, the like button, sub button, bell button, cause you can ring my bell, ring my bell, ring, ring, ring. Let me know every single time, literally every single time I drop a new video. Now in that subscribe squad, we have this goal, we are trying to get to 70k subs, and we are going to get there, trust and believe me. Now, I just dropped a new album. Buy this new album, you get a guaranteed reaction video request. It's called What If. Click the link in the description below, or just head over to scribecash.com. Today, we're going to continue on with our journey of reacting to Bob Seger. This one's called Main Street. Let's go. That's a hell of a start, because that guitar, woo, that guitar sing, cold.
I remember standing on the corner at midnight, trying to get my courage up. There was this long, lovely dancing little club downtown. Love to watch her do her stuff.
Ooh, them guitars is so pretty. And then the bass line. And then his voice comes in so raspy. Oh, fire. I just love this storytelling.
Through the long, lonely nights, she filled my sleep. Her body softly swaying to that smoky beat down on Main Street. Down on Main Street. In the pool halls, the hustlers and the losers used to watch them through the glass. Well, I'd stand outside at closing time just to watch her walk on past. Unlike all the other ladies, she looked so young and sweet as she made her way along down that empty street, down on Main Street.
It's just so simple, and it's just so, it's relatable in the sense of having a crush on somebody, just watching them down on Main Street.
Main Street. Down on Main Street.
It's just so smooth. It's like wine, bro. It's like wine.
I drift back in time and I find my feet down on Main Street. Down on Main Street.
Open the vocals up, Bob. I love down on Main Street. You better hit that. Such an eargasm, bro. And then it was really the simplicity of it, but it was the simplicity of the story, the way that he delivered the vocals, but the intricacy of the guitars and the bass line and just how saucy the drums were. And oh my gosh. And then he brought it on home at the end. Yeah, that was fire. I like that song. I like that song a lot. All right, do me a favor. Please, you know, let me know what else we're going to react to on this channel. The like button, sub button, bell button. Let you go.